Here I'm making a hole through the cap, ready to put the pivot through. I'd already made the hole through the top, I've just neatened it up a bit. Trying to get the hole as central as possible. That's as big a hole as you need, 1 to 2 millimeters. And here's a paper clip that I've opened up from this to this. Just put that through there. I'll now put some beads on that or form the twist in it, ready for the pivot.